The idea is quite simple. Make a mound of leaves or compost, bamboo, leaves, any kind of compost. Take your cuttings, make sure the nodes. Look in the leaf section here. You'll see there's a small node there. You want to make sure that's pointing up. Just lay it down. Again, you see in here is a small node. Just lay it down. Try to leave the leaves so that they can do their thing, making chloroform and food for the plant. Cover the roots. That's pretty well it. That's how you plant vanilla.